I want to thank the ACS for this incredible award. It's a super great honor to be here and to receive it on behalf of the company. So I just wanted to spend a minute or two talking a little bit about how we developed the drug. And to begin with, I thought it would be interesting to tell you about how we started in the company with a blank slate. So when I started in the company, we could all comfortably sit at table number 8. And in fact, you could pile all of the money that we had and all of the equipment that we had on top of the table, and it wouldn't collapse. And so, but we had these incredible dreams at the time. The thing that we really wanted to do was to change the way cancer was treated, because at the time, the most common type of cancer chemotherapeutic treatment involved cytotoxic therapies that were very difficult to administer and didn't have very good safety profiles. And our second dream, and maybe you can call it a delusion, was we wanted to be leaders, worldwide leaders, in the area of targeted chemotherapy involving antibodies. And that was an area that had been littered with failures for many years. And so it wasn't considered a very promising field. And so after a couple of false starts, what happened was that we began to see that if we took this toxin that had been isolated from an Indian Ocean sea hare, a really potent drug, thousands of times more potent than normal chemotherapy, and put it onto antibodies that were directed against antigens on tumor cells, that we could achieve really interesting activities in preclinical models at safe doses. And so then we decided to take this technology and position it for clinical trials, but we weren't sure what kind of cancer to go after. And at the time, we were still sufficiently small that going after things like renal cell cancer or lung cancer, colorectal cancer, breast cancer, that would have been beyond our means as a small biotech company because of the size of the clinical trials that you have to run. But what we did was kind of bold. We decided to go after a disease that had been completely neglected by the pharmaceutical industry, Hodgkin lymphoma. It was a disease that's sometimes called the good cancer. And I think if any of you, and I know that some of you in the room have had Hodgkin lymphoma, we have more than one people in the room, actually. I don't think that you would consider that it was a good cancer to have. And nor would I think that the chemotherapy that you had to cure the disease was a good chemotherapy to have. And so what we wanted to do was to start replacing cytotoxic chemotherapies with things that were more tolerated, more directed, and potentially more efficacious. And it led us to the drug that we received the award for today. It's called brentuximab vedotin. We didn't give it that name. It was given to us by an organization that comes up with horrible names for drugs. But we called it Adcetris, which is a drug that is really an antibody-drug conjugate used for cancer. It means a lot to get this award. It was a lot of work. I should say that we started the company with enough people to fit comfortably in on table 8, but now the company is the biggest biotech company that's west of the Boston area and north of San Francisco. So that means that we're one of the biggest biotech companies in the United States. Thank you very much.